الحمد لله رب العالمين، والصلاة والسلام على سيدنا محمد الأمين نبي الأنبياء وخاتم المرسلين، وعلى آله وصحابته والتابعين لهم بإحسان إلى يوم الدين. سبحانك لا علم لنا إلا ما علمتنا إنك أنت العليم الحكيم. سبحانك لا علم لنا إلا ما علمتنا إنك أنت العليم الحكيم. سبحانك لا علم لنا إلا ما علمتنا إنك أنت العليم الحكيم. وما توفيقي إلا بالله عليه توكلت وإليه أنيب. وما توفيقي إلا بالله عليه توكلت وإليه أنيب. هذا عنوان الدرس اليوم كما شاهدتموه، بل تؤثرون الحياة الدنيا والآخرة خير وأبقى. ولكن لدي سؤال، هل هذه الحالة مذمومة أم ممدوحة؟
In the name of Allah, the most gracious, the most merciful, the all merciful, the especially merciful. All praise is due to Allah, the Lord of the worlds. May His peace, blessings, mercy, honor, elevation, protection be upon our Master Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam and his noble family, companions, and followers until the Day of Judgment. Glory be to you, O Allah, and far from imperfection are you. We have no knowledge except that which you have taught us. Indeed, you are the all-knowing and the all-wise. And my help is only from Allah. On Him I place my trust and reliance, and to Him I constantly turn to and return. The title for today is As You Have Seen, but you prefer the worldly life, while the hereafter is better and everlasting. But I will ask you this question before we begin. Is this state of preferring the worldly life something that is praiseworthy, or is it the opposite?
عكس. ألا عكس هذا طبعا هي صفة ذم.
Of course, it's the opposite.
هذه صفة ذم قطعا.
It's
بلا شك صفة ذم.
It's a bad attribute. It's a negative attribute.
صفة ذم في غاية ذم. هي صفة الكافرين. هذا ذم للكافرين.
It is a attribute that is of the disbelievers. It's an attribute to degrade the disbelievers.
ولكن أنا أسألكم جميعا من شرق الدنيا إلى غربها، هل نحن المسلمون 99 منا في حالة يؤثرون الحياة الدنيا خيارهم أم لا؟
But I will ask you, the state of the Muslims today, 99% of the Muslims in America, the best and most practicing and the ones who are considered the most religious, have they even reached the level where they can say we're doing both the dunya and akhirah, but we're just preferring the dunya?
هل أن مي واحد الآن ومن يقول أنه عالم أو يقول أنه محاضر هل عنده 50% يوميا للآخرة؟
It doesn't matter whether this person is calling themselves a scholar or a caller to Allah or a speaker or whatever he may be. Is this person who is supposedly representing Islam and the Muslims, is he spending 5% of his time 50. or 50% of his time in for the deen?
لا. فما دام الأمر أكثر من 50% معناها تؤثرون الحياة الدنيا.
No. So long as a person is spending more than 50% of their time for not for the akhirah, for this dunya, that means they are preferring this worldly life.
هذا صحيح؟
Is this true?
سنذهب إلى الحقائق.
Let's face reality.
أنا سألتكم جميعا طلابا مشاهدون ومحاضرون، أعطونا من اليوم ساعتين لحفظ دروس فرض عينية، ساعتين فقط.
I've asked all of you, everyone who's in attendance and everyone who's watching online, give 2 hours of your time.
من 24 ساعة يومية.
Out of 24 hours in a day, give 2 hours.
وما منكم واحد إلا ويعلم أنه يمضي منه ولو في 40 من السنين يمضي عليه ساعتان أو أكثر في آيفون بلا فائدة.
And every single one of you, even if it's a person who is older in age, whether they're in their 40s or above, that they spend at least 2 hours just on their phone every day.
دون عمله دون عمله.
Not doing their work.
أما عمله فكم.
As far as the work that they do that's on their phone or computer or whatever, how many hours then?
وإن لم يفعل ذلك في عمل 10 ساعات يعد مفرطا.
And if he doesn't do that effort for 10 hours with his work, he's considered coming short.
كم من ساعة في الكمبيوتر في العمل وكم من ساعة في البيت وما بين ذلك.
He's considered negligent. How many hours are spent working? How many hours are even spent in the car going to work and coming back?
هذه خسارة.
This is a great loss. Those are the ones of us that are paying attention to the deen and trying to do their best in the deen. The ones that are trying to practice the deen and deen is supposedly important to them, this is our state.
لا يمكنهم أن يفرغوا ساعتين أو ثلاثة للدين إلا إذا كان واحد منهم يفكر هل سيدرس جماعته بما عنده من الفساد.
They cannot give 2 or 3 hours to learn in one day. نعم.
إلا إذا كان سيحضر دروسه لما يسميه الطلاب.
Unless he was preparing his classes to teach his group of students or whatever it may be called.
وهذا يرجع بالخسارة أيضا.
And then that would be that would lead to loss also. Because what? He's trying to take people out of ignorance and put them into more ignorance. If he's still in the state where he's preparing his class from this, then going over and reviewing on the computer what he's going to talk about, then what kind of level of the deen is he in?
أي خسارة على المسلمين فوق هذا.
What kind of loss are the Muslims in?
إذا كان خيارنا في هذا الحال فأين الدين؟
So if the best of us are in this state, if this is the state of the best of us, then where is our deen?
أنا قلت لكم مليار مرة إن أنتم تعبدون الله تعالى بالثقافة وبالعرف، أنتم ما عندكم علاقة أصلا بالإسلام.
So I've told you many times, clear and straightforward, that you are worshipping Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala with a cultural Islam. Simply, that's it, nothing more. It's just an Islamic culture. It's not the deen of Islam. Let's face reality. Let's stick with the facts.
وإذا كان الإنسان في الحقيقة يعلم يقينا أنه ما يبلغ من البلادة أنه إذا لم يفرغ لعيشه اليومي 10 ساعات 5 ساعات لا يمكن أن يعيش حسب عقليته. ما يمكن واحد منكم الآن إذا لم يفرغ لعيشه ووظيفته اليومية 10 ساعات أو 6 ساعات هو عقليته لا يمكن أن يتصور أنه يعيش.
If a person today was putting in less than 6 hours or 10 hours into their work every day, then they would be afraid that how am I going to even.
لا يتصور عقليا.
They cannot even imagine in their mind how I could ever survive without putting in that work.
فكيف يعبد الله تعالى بأقل من ساعتين يوميا؟
So how can he worship Allah without being able to put in 2 hours of work for the deen each day?
هذا من المعقول؟
Is this something that is comprehensible?
والله تعالى يقول والآخرة خير أفضل.
Allah says you prefer this worldly life while the hereafter is better. It's greater.
أترون خيرا أفضل يعطى له أقل وينجح صاحبه؟
Do you think that the thing that is better, that is greater, the one who wants that thing that is better and greater, he puts less towards it and succeeds? Is it appropriate to give less to that which is greater?
هذا معقول أم ليس معقولا؟
Is this a logical thing to do or illogical?
هذا معقول عندكم وملموس ومحسوس ومفعول.
It is not only
هذا هو المعقول ليس معقول.
It's not only illogical and understandable, but that is what is tangible and only doable by you.
هذا معقول عندكم ومأكول ومفعول ومدروس.
This is what you eat and what you study and what you do and what you understand. That's the only thing that you know.
لو قيل لأحد منكم الآن الأطفال أطفالكم المسلمون البالغون عفى الله عنهم أقول لكم أطفالكم المسلمين كم اليوم واحد يتعجب نحن كنا في موريتانيا شباب سبحان الله الولد يستيقظ الرابعة وبعد ذلك يترك الدرس يعني العاشرة ويعود ظهرا كم ساعة 15 ساعة سبحان الله هذا سيموت هذا الطفل.
Whenever any of you find out about the study regimen in Mauritania, that the children, they wake up before Fajr and they're up until 10 and then they take a quick about 2 hours before Fajr and then they take a nap or a break before Fajr a couple hours and then they keep going until the night, spending about 15 hours in studying every day. You say that this is crazy. How could they ever live through this? This is ridiculous. Those people are going to die.
صحيح.
No. You would say that they're dead, that this is...
I'm sorry for these kids.
This is...
I
feel sorry for those kids. That's
crazy.
But tell us, what do your kids spend time doing? You give them the... What do you give them? The phone, how many hours? Giving them a phone is better or beating them with a stick is better?
أنا بنفسي أحسن عندي ضرب السيف أنا أحسن عندي.
For me, I'd rather.
والله أحسن عندي أنا أضربه بسيف.
It's better for me.
أعمال الكفار. والله أنا بنفسي.
I swear by Allah, for me, it's better to give my children to strike them with a sword than to give them a.
ليس العصا ولا الحبل.
Forget about a stick or a rope or a belt.
لأني أصدق قول الله. أنا مسلم. أنا مسلم.
This is because I believe what Allah سبحانه وتعالى says. I'm
a Muslim. ماذا يقول رب العالمين؟
What does Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala say?
وَالْفِتْنَةُ أَشَدُّ مِنَ الْقَتْلِ
And that fitna, that which leads to disbelief, is worse than killing.
الْفِتْنَةُ أَشَدُّ مِنَ الْقَتْلِ
The thing that will corrupt one's faith.
وَقَالُوا لَا تَنْفِرُوا فِي الْحَرِّ قُلْ نَارُ جَهَنَّمَ أَشَدُّ حَرًّا لَوْ كَانُوا
يَفْقَهُونَ The thing that will corrupt one's faith is a more severe, is a greater harm than murder, than murdering that person but corrupting their faith. The hypocrites, they said, this is too difficult, don't go out in the heat. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala responded, say the heat of hellfire is hotter, if they only understood. How many people here, their siblings or their parents prevent them from learning Islamic classes?
ولكن إذا كانت الجامعة أو كان العمل اذهب ما عندك خيار ما عندك خيار اصلا
but if it's
ما
their...
عندك خيار how can you live كيف تعيش
but if it's their work or their school oh no of course you have no choice you have to go it's necessary
كيف تعيش
how else will you live
كيف تكون لك الاولاد
how else will you take care of your children
كيف تكون لك زوجة
how will you take care of your wife
والله تعالى يقول نحن نرزقهم واياكم
but Allah has said in that regard Allah will provide for them and for you Allah has guaranteed your sustenance and theirs, but we don't even know this. My own mother, may Allah have mercy on her, used to tell me, my children, how could I ever fear hunger and thirst for you without fearing for you the fire of hell that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says save yourselves and your families from it say that the fire of hell is hotter if they only understood you're preparing your children and providing for them the means to enter into hellfire and you're getting yourselves ready for hellfire.
مجموعه ناس تجتمع يعني تحضر انفسها الاولاد والاباء والازواج تحضير للنار.
Parents working together with their children, families, to do what? To cast each other into the fire.
هل هذا صحيح ام لا?
Is this the case or not?
أخبرني.
نعم صحيح.
أخبرني عن هذا المعنى هل هو صحيح?
Is this a reality? Is this in reality what is going on? Yeah, this is in reality what is happening. Then we have not even reached the rank of having both deen and dunya, but preferring the dunya. Tell us about your own teachers. What do their children do to them? They would far prefer to have a degree from Berkeley or Stanford than to have the honor of being a true hafiz of the Quran.
يحترمون شهادة من بركلي أو شهادة من دار العلوم ومن الأزهر مزورة أن واحد يحفظ كتاب الله لا يحتاج أن يفتح المصحف في طيلة حياته.
They respect and they value.
والأزهر الجديد أو المعهد العالي في موريتانيا.
They value and they respect a degree from Berkeley or Stanford or Al Azhar or whatever a university in Mauritania. The new whatever University of Mauritania. Call it the Islamic University of Mauritania or whatever
it is.
That degree, and I don't differentiate, by the way, between Al Azhar and Stanford. What can you differentiate between Azhar and Stanford and Berkeley and the school in Mauritania? They would prefer that over a person actually putting in years of effort to learn the Quran to the level where they never need to open a mushaf again, because of those papers, those degrees, which are names. They're a degree and a rank. A degree means a rank. It's no rank. It's a name without. It's a meaningless and hollow name. Is this true or not? No, I'm saying no.
هذا يقال كما قال البوصيري فيا خسارة نفس في تجارتها لم تشتري الدين بالدنيا ولم تسوي.
And this is what Al-Busayri mentioned when he said that what a loss to an individual that he sold out his deen for the dunya and he didn't even get anything in return.
فيا خسارة نفس في تجارتها لم تشتري الدين بالدنيا ولم تسومي لم تقع في السوم أصلا.
What a terrible sale this person has made, that they have sold out their deen for the sake of the dunya. They never even entered into the market.
أنتم علماءكم من موريتانيا ومن مصر ومن العراق ومن السعودية يبعثون أبنائهم هنا لأمريكا لأخذوا شهادة من بركلي.
Your own teachers from Mauritania and from Egypt and from everywhere, they're sending their children, and they're honored to send their children and to put in their effort to send their children here to America to take their degrees from Berkeley and Stanford, wishing, dreaming. And they make the graduation party, you know, announced even on the internet. Oh, whose son was this who graduated? Oh, it is the son of the great scholar from Mauritania. Where did he get his degree from? From Stanford. The son of the sheikh, and he got the degree from Stanford. That's remarkable. I began with Mauritania first, with my own country, so people don't say, "Oh, I'm just I hate everybody else."
I hate Mauritania first.
أنا أكره موريتانيا.
أنتم تعلمون أنني لا أحترم موريتانيا ولا أحترم أي دولة. أنتم تعلمون. وإن لم تعلموا ذلك فأنتم أغبياء.
You should know by now that I do not respect any national identity, whether it's Mauritanian or any other one. And if you haven't got this by now, then you must be pretty unintelligent. You must be pretty unintelligent.
لو كنت سأحترم شيئا لكنت أمريكيا. أصلا
If I was to respect anything for worldly reasons, it would be America.
لكنت جنسيتي أمريكية أتكلم بالإسبانية والإنجليزية و و و
I'd have made my nationality American, and you know, I speak Spanish.
لتزوجت بيضاء وأخذت الجنسية الأمريكية وستتكلم بالإسبانية سهل علي في خلال سنتين.
If that's where honor lies, I would have, you know, married a white woman and taken from Oklahoma, no less.
وكانت جنسيتي أمريكية.
And taken
خلال سنتين.
American citizenship within 2 years.
وتكلمت بالإسبانية والإنجليزية.
And not just spoken English,
بالسهولة.
But Spanish as well.
بالسهولة.
Easily.
بدون مبالغة. لا تأخذني أكثر من سنتين جميع.
Without any exaggeration, I can do this within 2 years.
وإن كنتم في شك من ذلك ما أنتم لستم عندكم عقول أخرى تستخدم.
If you doubt that, then also you must not be using your minds.
هل أنت في شك من ذلك أنت المتحدث؟
لا لا أبدا. أعوذ بالله لا تصور ولكن
هل أنت في شك من ذلك؟
لست في شك. Are you in doubt of that? I said I can't imagine it, but I don't doubt it.
هذا عبث
تضييع وقت. This is a waste of time.
هذا جنون هذا ليس إثارة الحياة الدنيا
This is not preferring the worldly life.
هذا ليس إثارة الحياة الدنيا.
This is insanity.
يا ليتنا كنا أعوذ بالله في هذا المقام.
This is lunacy. This is insanity. This is crazy. I wish we were preferring the worldly life. From أعوذ بالله from that description of the disbelievers. But I wish
المسلمين صاروا في الحال عندهم جزء من الدين.
The majority of the Muslims, they're in the state.
الناس يعني تعمل في الخيال يعني أعوذ بالله السميع يعني الناس مسعورة هي مسعورة نوع من الجنون الخطير مسعورة.
People are completely insane. It's just a different level of insanity.
وهي المشكلة أيضا أنهم يحسبون أنهم على شيء.
And the problem is they're so convinced. The worst insanity is once the person who's insane doesn't realize that they think that they're the one who is right.
واحد عربي جلس بجنبي وقال سبحان الله علم الإنسان ما لم يعلم.
An Arab man sat next to me. He said, "Subhanallah, Allah taught mankind that which he knew not."
ماذا علم؟
I said, "What are you talking about?"
أتعلم شيء من علوم الجديدة ساينس.
He said, "I'm talking about science."
ولكن جهله ما يحتاج أن يعلم.
But he was ignorant of that which he's required to know. He doesn't even know how to wash himself, and he doesn't wash himself properly from his najasa. And he's embarrassed to even take out his foot while he's making wudu. Respecting American culture, out of respect for American culture, he's embarrassed to put his own foot in the sink. When he's making wudu. What is the benefit of this knowledge?
حتى يقال انه امريكي.
Oh, so he can be called American.
حتى لا يبقى من احترام الكفار شيء.
So that he can gain all the types of respect from the disbelievers.
حتى يحبهم بقلبه وبقالبه وبطبيعته وبشعوره وبكل شيء.
So he can profess his love for the disbelievers out of his feelings and out of his actions and out of his statements and his movements and his nature and everything about him.
حبا وتقليدا كاملا.
Complete love and following.
إذن لابد أيها المسلمون أن تفهموا وأن تتفطنوا هاي القلة منكم أن تتفطن للحال الموجود حتى يقيل الله عثرته.
So then, you Muslims who are present here, you Muslims who are present here, you have to.
يا من تعترف بالواقع.
You who have accepted reality and want to face reality. Now I'm addressing you, then you have to actually make a change.
يا من تعترف بالواقع.
You who are facing and accepting reality.
يا من يريد أن يكون من الأقلين أقل الأقلين.
You who wants to be not just from the strangers but from the smallest minority.
يا من يكون من يريد أن يكون من الغرباء.
You who wants to be from the strangers and from the saved few.
ارضى بطريقة أخرى.
So you have to change your way. You have to be pleased with that way of the few, the other way. You have to oppose what the majority of people are doing. You have to be entirely different from them.
انظر إلى ما عليه 99 زيادة وقل إني تركت ملة قوم لا يؤمنون بالله.
Look at what 99% plus of people are doing and say in response, I have abandoned the way of a people who do not believe in Allah.
وإن لم تفعل هذا فما لك من الدين نصيب.
If you do not do this in this time, then you will have no share of the deen.
وإن لم ترضى بهذه الغربة وهذا الشذوذ وهذا البعد عن الناس أنت ما عندك عقلية دينية أصلا.
If you do not accept for yourself this type of being an outcast or rejection or being a stranger, being different, being viewed as different. If you do not accept that as your identity, then
ما لك من الدين شيء.
Then you will have none of the deen whatsoever.
وإن لم ترضى باللوم من الجميع من الأب ومن الأم ومن الكوميونتي اعلم أنك لن تصل إلى الله.
If you are not ready to be chastised and blamed,
ترضى
and happy to accept this exiling from the masses.
From your family
and from your friends and from the people you've known and you know. That everybody who knows you and who knew you looks at you strange, looks at you off, looks down at you. Then glad tidings, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, indeed those who are the criminals, they used to laugh at the believers. And if they pass by them, they wink at each other. Who is this guy? And once they go back to their families, once they're in private, they'll be joking, oh, did you see that guy? Do you see that person? They said, oh, no, those people are just misguided. Those people
are misguided.
But then what happens after that?
فاليوم الحقيقي, اليوم,
on the day of judgment, Allah says, اليوم, and today. And today.
ما قال يوم سيأتي فقال فاليوم.
On that day, he said, and today.
فاليوم الذين آمنوا من الكفار يضحكون على الأرائك ينظرون.
Meaning the real day, the day that matters, the believers will be laughing, subhanAllah, looking at the disbelievers.
فاليوم الذين آمنوا من الكفار يضحكون على الأرائك ينظرون.
They will be on their high places. They will be on their places of comfort. They will be looking at them.
تعرف في وجوههم نظرة النعيم.
You will see on their faces that look of comfort and blessing.
يسقون من رحيق مختوم ختامه مسك.
نظرة يعني
نعم جمال يعني
you'll see a glow from the blessing that is they have been given.
يسقون من رحيق مختوم ختامه مسك وفي ذلك فليتنافس المتنافسون.
And they will be given their drink that they are given.
وفي ذلك في هذا المقام.
This is what the
فليتنافس يتسابق المتسابق يتنافس يزدحمون.
This is what the competitors should compete for. This is what the real competition is for.
وللآخرة خير لك من الأولى.
And the hereafter is better for you than the first.
عندما أنتم ما عندكم تصديق إذا واحد لا يتحمل مسؤولية الآخرة كمسؤولية الشركة ما عنده تصديق.
If a person has not taken upon themselves that the earning for the hereafter and working for the hereafter is the role and responsibility and job, then it seems that they do not even believe in the hereafter. They don't have certainty that the hereafter will come, that they are in the hereafter. They have no certainty. Would you replace that which is
that which is better for that which is worse.
وَلَلْآخِرَةُ خَيْرٌ لَكَ مِنَ الْأُولَى.
And again, it goes back to what? And the hereafter is better, that you treat the hereafter with more preference than
لكن أنتم تعيشون أعرافا غطت عقولكم, أعراف غطت عقولكم, طبعت عليها طوابع لن تزال أصلا.
But you are in the midst of living in these cultural
غطت على قلوبكم
habits that have just taken over your hearts and shrouded your hearts.
طبعت على قلوبكم طوابع إزالتها مستحيلة.
Branded upon your hearts such a branding and an imprint that is impossible to remove.
ولذلك محمد بابا يقول ولن تغير العوائد التي تحكمت بكثرة الأدلة.
That's why محمد بابا says that the
العوائد التي تحكمت
the habits that have taken control of a person
غطت العقول
that have brainwashed people they can
بكثرة الأدلة القرآن والسنة
cannot be changed by many proofs
قرآن وسنة وال
doesn't matter you bring the Quran and Sunnah people will reject
لا دليل أشد من الموت
there is no proof greater than death itself
ناس يرحلون من بينكم ليلا ونهارا
people are leaving you through death day and night
شباب كهول صغار
young men old men
دكاترة أطباء
doctors and lawyers
لكن أنتم ماذا تريدون
but what do you want
أنا أريد ما كان هو فيه.
I want what he. I want to be like him. I wish I was like him.
هو مات.
He's dead.
ماذا تريد؟
What do you want?
هو في القبر.
He's in his grave.
طبعاً اللي تريده والتصاير إليه.
His worldly thing, you're headed to it. You are going.
ولن تغير العوائد التي تحكمت بكثرة الأدلة لأن الاعتياد التعود يومياً. 20 سنة 30 سنة 40 سنة يغلب اليقين من السنين مضت يوم بعد يوم لأن الاعتياد سنة سنتين
why is it that it is hard to remove this imprint
لأنك تعيش يوميا
habits die hard old habits die hard
10 سنين
that old habits they defeat even certainty.
كم سنة عشت هاي الحياة؟
How many years have you been living this
40
lifestyle?
40 سنة.
How many years have you been brainwashed by this lifestyle? 40 years.
30 سنة.
30 years.
من حولك من الناس؟
The people who are around you.
أكثر غسيلا منك بكثير.
Brainwashed more than you by far the people who are around you.
أنت مغسول بين مغسولين.
You're brainwashed, surrounded by people who are brainwashed.
ولن تغير العوائد التي تحكمت عاشها الناس بكثرة الأدلة لأن الاعتياد اليوم 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 يغلب اليقين.
So he said those old habits that die hard, they're impossible.
يغلب اليقين. يقين.
To replace by strong proofs because.
يغلب اليقين المشاهدة.
Those habits they are even stronger than certainty. If somebody sees something certainly, they know it's true. But their habits are otherwise. They'll go. Their habits is supposed to.
هل في يقين بعد الموت؟ هل في يقين بعد الموت؟
Is there anything that people are people uncertain of their death?
رحلوا.
People are dying. You're going to die.
تركوا بعد خلفهم بيوت بالربا.
People left behind them houses that they acquired through interest and still.
تركوا بعدهم كفريات يدرسونها في المدارس.
People left behind a blasphemy that is being taught in schools.
تركوا بعدهم وصايا للناس أن يقرأوا كتب الهندوس.
They have left behind them advice for Muslims to read the books of the Hindus. That's their legacy.
والصين و
telling them read not
بالإنجيل. يبدأوا بالإنجيل.
Oh, he began with the Bible, and then.
ويزنون بالتوراة.
And then the Torah, and then.
حتى لا يبقى نوع من الفساد ويذهبوا إلى الهند والصين.
And he's advising, leaving this as his legacy. That oh, you have to read this book, and going to the Chinese book, and then this book, and.
ماتوا.
Confucius and
ماتوا في القبور الآن يعانون منها.
There, those people, they will leave this world. They had died, and then they're still those the people who corrupted those books and who wrote those books.
ما زالت الناس تعمل بأعمالهم وهم في القبور.
They are being punished.
تقرأ وصاياهم.
They are being punished now continuously, And while they're in their grave, they will continue to be.
شاهدتم ولكن أنتم تريدون هذا. شاهدتم.
So you've seen this. The person who would whatever by his name, but this is the reality. You've seen this, but you still want to be like them.
لأن الاعتياد يغلب اليقين.
Because.
يغلب المشاهدة.
Habits are stronger than certainty.
يغلب الأدلة.
It beats certainty. It beats proofs.
إلا يقين أقوياء العارفين.
Except the certainty of the strongest knowers of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala.
أو أغرب من غريب.
Those are stranger than strangers.
لا يبال يقول كما يقول فضيل بن عياض اسلك مع الطريق ولا أورنك كثرات الهالكين.
As Fudayl ibn Iyad said,
اسلك مع الطريق.
Take your path. Take your path and do take the path, but and do not be discouraged by the abundance of people who are broken down on the side of the road.
من سيأخذ طريقك واحد ولا يأخذ أحد الحمد لله.
Doesn't matter. One person, only one person is going to follow you in your way. Fine. Nobody's going to follow you. No problem. Alhamdulillah.
Alhamdulillah. فإن حاجوك فقل أسرت وجهي لله.
And if they argue against you, then say I have submitted my they oppose you.
أسلمت وجهي لله.
I have submitted my face to Allah.
ما في خيار. أنا مسلم.
وجهي في هذا الحال يعني.
أما أنا استسلمت معناها خلاص.
سلمت
أمري سلمت هذا هو أشرف شيء الوجه هو أشرف شيء
because the face is the most dignified part of
خضعت خلاص لله
I have submitted myself entirely to Allah
ما عندي خيار
I have no choice
وما كان لمؤمن ولا مؤمنة إذا قضى الله ورسوله أمرا أن تكون لهم خيارة من أمرهم خلاص
Allah سبحانه وتعالى says and it is not for a believing man or woman that once Allah and His Messenger have decreed a matter that they have any choice in their matter
خلاص ومن يتعدى حدود الله فقد ظلم نفسه انا ما عندي عقليه تعدي حدود الله
whosoever transgresses the boundaries of Allah they
فقد ظلم
themselves they have oppressed themselves
لان هي العقليه غريبه جدا الان عقليه المسلمين انا غريبه يعني هي غريبه جدا
the mentality غريبة. Of the Muslims today is very strange
عقلية غريبة تريد أن تجعل الكفر إيمانا وتريد أن تجعل الثقافة دينا وتريد أن تجعل إيش أنا لا أفهم هذا.
On their own, the Muslims in their mentality, they're struggling to make the disbelief in its actions as belief and to make
الإسلام ثقافة.
To make Islam into a culture.
ثقافة تريد أن تعمل أشياء يعني حلمية يعني ما
They're trying to pursue all of these dreams and imaginations.
خيالية يعني ليس لها حقيقة.
Ridiculous, intangible dreams.
أسماء بلا مسميات.
Hollow names, just titles that
أسماء
are meaningless.
أسماء بلا فارغة.
Meaningless and hollow titles and names.
وفي حديث صح عند ابن أبي شيبة ثم صح عند الذهبي. ذكر زمان أهله إلى المساجد يزفون صباحا ومساء وليس فيهم مؤمن منتبه.
There's in the hadith that is authenticated by Ibn Abi Shayba and Al-Dhahabi and Al-Hakim that the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم mentions a time in which the people
بالمساجد.
Will be gathering in the masjids day and night and not amongst them as a single believer.
لا صفات المسلمين.
That are these the descriptions of believers?
هذا الرجل مسجد وكان يعتكف فيه الناس لا يعرفون لا إله إلا الله.
This man, people were coming اعتكاف to his masjid. They don't know what the shahada is. They don't know what لا إله إلا الله means.
لا إله إلا الله.
They're coming to the masjid for اعتكاف. They do not know what لا إله إلا الله means.
ما هو السبب في أن المسجد؟
Why are they coming to the masjid?
لأنه فقط في رمضان الناس تجتمع في المسجد هو العادة.
Because they know that people are gathering in the masjid in Ramadan.
هو اللي عرفوا عن الإسلام.
That's what they know about Islam. You go to the masjid in Ramadan.
هذا صحيح ام لا؟
Purely for cultural reasons. نعم.
هذا طيب. إذا تكلمت أنا سيقولني بدوي.
If I speak about this, people will say,
هذه 18 ما أفادت شيء. 18 سنة في أمريكا.
Will dismiss the 18 years I've spent here.
ما زلت لا أفهم أمريكا.
I still apparently don't understand America and don't understand how anything works.
سألوا الناس اللي أنا ولدوا هنا.
But ask the people who were born here.
اتقوا الله.
So fear Allah.
ادرسوا دينكم على وجه حقيقي لا تضيعوا أوقاتكم.
Fear Allah. Study your deen.
أعمار ضاعت. أعمار ضاعت.
In a proper manner, your lives
أعمار
are
ضاعت. مضت.
Your lives have passed by. 30, 40, 50 years have passed in what you've done. Repent to Allah from those years. Repent to Allah from these years that were wasted. Thinking that you spent them in deen. Thinking that when a person puts on a imama or a beard or wears a hijab, that that's the pinnacle of deen. Or wears a thobe, that's it. What's that going to do? If the person is hollow
inside.
That just makes the person a hypocrite.
ما كان يفهم بين المنافق والصحابي مطلقا.
But people will not differentiate between a hypocrite and a companion.
وكله محسوب على المسلمين. عمامة ثوب ثوب.
A turban is a turban.
هذا لا يفيد شيء.
What's the benefit?
هذا لا يفيد شيء. هذه حالة لا تعبد الله تعالى بالثقافة.
Don't worship Allah by culture.
لا تعبد الله بالثقافة.
Don't worship Allah by culture.
العبادة لها علم ولها شروط ولها دراسة تدرس ولها معنى يعني خلاص.
Worship has a reality that needs to be learned and memorized, a curriculum, even a preschool or kindergarten level curriculum that needs to be studied and learned and memorized.
هل ممكن أحد منكم أن يشتغل بالعرف؟ يعمل عمل وظيفة بالعرف؟
Do you think that anybody could even teach at a preschool without or any other job without the proper qualifications and certifications?
هل يمكن واحد منكم أن يشتغل على يجد عملا بالعرف؟
Do you think anybody could study
يجد عملا
find any job based off of culture? Just culture.
لكن الدين سيأخذ كله بالعرف. كله من أول إلى آخر.
No, just cultural.
ما في إلا العرف إلا العرف.
There's no reality to it but culture.
أقول قولي هذا وأستغفر الله لي ولكم. سبحان ربك رب العزة عما يصفون وسلام على المرسلين. والحمد لله رب العالمين. سبحانك لا نحصي ثناء عليك أنت كما أثنيت على نفسك. سبحانك لا نحصي ثناء عليك أنت كما أثنيت على نفسك. اللهم إنا نعوذ برضاك من سخطك وبمعافاتك من عقوبتك، ونعوذ بك منك لا نحصي ثناء عليك أنت كما أثنيت على نفسك. اللهم إنا نسألك فعل الخيرات وترك المنكرات وحب المساكين، وإذا أردت فتنة بالناس فأقبضنا إليك غير مفتونين. اللهم إنا نسألك فعل الخيرات وترك المنكرات وحب المساكين، وإذا أردت فتنة بالناس فأقبضنا إليك غير مفتونين. اللهم إنا نسألك فعل الخيرات وترك المنكرات وحب المساكين، وإذا أردت فتنة بالناس فأقبضنا إليك غير مفتونين. يا من لا تراه العيون ولا تخالطه الظنون ولا يصفه الواصفون ولا تغيره الحوادث ولا يخشى الدوائر، يعلم مثاقيل الجبال ومكاين البحار وعدد قطر الأمطار وعدد ورق الأشجار وعدد ما ولم عليه الليل وأشرق عليه النهار، لا تواري منه سماء ولا أرض الأرض ولا بحر ما في قعره ولا جبل ما في وعره، اجعل خير أعمالنا أواخرها وخير أعمالنا خواتيمها وخير أيامنا أياما نلقاك فيها يا أرحم الراحمين. اللهم صرف القلوب، صرف قلوبنا على طاعتك. يا مقلب القلوب ثبت قلوبنا على دينك. 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 يا الله يا ربي يا ربي يا ربنا بحق الأسماء أعزنا في الأرض والسماء. يا ربنا بحق الأسماء أعزنا في الأرض والسماء، وعل قدرنا الدني بقدرها عندك، واسقنا رحيق سرها، وعافنا بها من البلاء، وأولنا الشكر على الآلاء، والنصر عاجلا على الأعداء، أنت المجيب فأجب دعائي، وهب لنا بها لدى المنية خاتمة حسنى هي الأمنية، بأرض طه طيبة المرضية، صلى عليه خالق البرية، والدفن في البقيع بعد نشر دين الإله ببلاد الكفر، وأن يمن ربنا العلي لنا بحال حسن مرضي. اللهم اغفر لنا ولوالدنا وشيوخنا، 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 اللهم اصلح امه محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم، اللهم فرج عن امه محمد، اللهم ارحم امه محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم، اللهم اغفر لامه محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم، اللهم استر امه محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم، اللهم انعمه وكرمه وزده، اللهم صل على محمد وعلى ال محمد كما صليت على ابراهيم وعلى ال ابراهيم، بارك على محمد وعلى ال محمد كما باركت على ابراهيم وعلى ال ابراهيم. يا رب نسالك التوفيق، يا رب